Hi, want to eat right but confused with the overwhelming information on internet? Then let me simplify it for you. Please watch this video till the end. My name is Kanis Syed. I'm a certified nutritionist and a fitness consultant. So here are my 3 tips for correct eating. So number 1 is number of meals. Our bodies are meant for fat storing and fat burning. When we eat something, our body stores the residual energy in our fat tissues, and when we don't eat, our body uses the stored energy to fulfill its requirement. If you continuously keep on eating, body won't get time to burn the stored energy. So, try to keep only 3 standard meals in a day, preferably breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Breakfast means breaking your fast. That means you should have at least 12 to 14 hours of fast before having your meal. So try to have your dinner little early, and post that your breakfast should be your first meal. No snacking in between. आप इसे relate कर सकते हैं if you check your grandparents or great grandparents eating pattern. They used to take 2 to 3 meals a day, और ज़्यादातर उनका fasting period 12 to 14 hours का होता था, and they used to take their dinner little early. Number 2 is focus on your macronutrients. So what are macronutrients? So macronutrients are the nutrients that body requires in more amount. So these macronutrients are protein, fats, and carbohydrates. Let's talk about proteins first. So protein should be your target. You have to complete your daily requirement of protein. Our bodies are made up of protein. Our skin, nails, hairs, organs, hormones, enzymes, everything is made up of protein. And body needs protein to repair and rebuild. So you should have at least 1 source of good protein in every meal. Now let's talk about fats. So dietary fats are essential part of our nutrition. All the fat soluble vitamins like vitamin A, D, E and K, they need dietary fat in our digestive system to get absorbed. All the sex hormones, they are made up of fats. There are a number of important functions of fats that I have covered in my other video. So you should have at least 1 good source of fat in every meal. Omega-3 should be mandatory for everybody, as it helps in fighting against all the inflammation and is good for brain health, heart health, etc. Now let's talk about carbohydrates. Body converts carbohydrates into glucose and uses it as a fuel. If you eat grains, go with whole grains and cut down all the refined carbohydrates from your diet. If you eat vegetables, try choosing non-starchy vegetables over starchy ones. If you like to have fruits, then go with only 1 to 2 servings of fruit, and that too in your first meal of the day. Go moderate to low in carbohydrate portion and keep it as a side dish in your meals. Number 3 is focus on micronutrients. So what are micronutrients? Micronutrients are the nutrients that our body requires in lesser amount. For example, in milligram or microgram. So all the vitamins, minerals and trace minerals are micronutrients. They do not provide energy to our body but perform a lot of important functions in our body for keeping us alive. If someone is deficient in any of these micronutrients for a long period of time, then it not only causes disease but lowers down your metabolism. Therefore, for making your body efficient for fat loss, you have to focus on fulfilling all these deficiencies first. So these were my 3 tips for correct eating. I will talk more about fat loss in my upcoming videos. Stay tuned. If you like my content, please follow me on Instagram and YouTube. And please do not forget to fill up the form in the bio or given in the description section to get your first consultation free. Thank you so much.